but I was touched by the hand of God.